Dr. Lavlina Nadir, a senior consultant in obstetrics and gynecology at Rosebrook Hospital. And today I'm going to be speaking on fibroids during pregnancy. So fibroids are the most common gynecological tumors seen in 20-30% of women of reproductive age group. They are the benign overgrowths of the smooth muscles of the uterus. 1% can undergo malignant change. They vary in size from a pea to a melon. They can vary in location. They can occur as single or multiple, and symptoms generally depend on the location. There are three types of fibroids depending on the site of the fibroids. Those occurring within the uterine cavity are known as submucous fibroids. Those within the wall are known as intramural, and those outside the cavity are known as subserous fibroids. Now, symptoms will depend on the location. Fibroids generally don't grow during pregnancy, but 1/3 of them can grow under the influence of estrogen. So let us talk of symptoms during the various trimesters. So during the first trimester, the most common symptoms could be pain during pregnancy, it could be miscarriage or abortion during pregnancy. And during second or third trimesters, symptoms are more visible, you know, and they could be like pain as fibroids undergo a degeneration known as a red degeneration of pregnancy. There can be fetal growth restriction as there is less space within the uterine cavity. Sometimes it can lead to placental disruption, or we call it abruption. That means the placenta breaks away from the uterine wall. This is because of the obstruction being caused by the fibroid. Then there are more chances of preterm delivery. Women are 6 times more prone to cesarean section if they have fibroids during pregnancy. And this is because, you know, the alignment doesn't take place for the normal vaginal delivery because of the altered shape of the uterine cavity. There can be various presentations. For example, baby could be in breech presentation due to altered shape. Fibroids generally shrink after delivery. After delivery, the symptoms could be pain, it could be excessive bleeding, but generally they would shrink within 3 to 6 months and up to 50%. So there is nothing to worry. Fibroids are generally diagnosed either on clinical examination or by ultrasound, and your doctor will take care of the treatment. Generally before delivery, we do a fibroid mapping, which helps us decide the mode of delivery. So nothing to be scared of, just consult your doctor. Wishing you all a very healthy pregnancy. Thank you.